So before going to GUI programming, which is graphical user interface programming, where we will be creating our own window and buttons. So I want to show you that there are two ways of importing a module. So we have seen like import calendar. Once we have imported, we can print the month using calendar.month and inside that 2014, 3. So this is one way of importing. There is another way of importing this module calendar. So for that we will be writing from calendar import star, means from calendar import all. So what is the benefit of this? So when we are using this one, we should always have to mention the module name, and after that we should have to mention the methods inside it. So if you use this method, we no need to every time write this one. So let us see. Now we can like print, we can directly write month 2014, 3. See here, this way is much easier, but there is an advantage of this one, import calendar. What is the advantage? I will show you. So suppose you are importing two or three modules in one program, and two modules have the same method. So when you have the same method in two modules and you are calling the method, you should have to use this method, so that the system can understand the method where it should be called from. So when we say this one, this method is called from the module calendar. So let me show you. So suppose there is a method called power. This is a inbuilt method 2, 3, and this method is also available in import math module. So when we use this one and say math dot pov 2, 3, see, it is giving this result. This is the inbuilt method. Now we are calling this same method, but the system knows it is inside the math module. Now let us use this from math import all. Let us say from math module import all means import star. So now we can directly call without this name, module name. Now let us call POW 2, 3. See here, it is calling POW, it is calling the method from this, and the default method is ignored. So when you have two or three same methods in the different modules, you should have to use this way of calling the module. And when you are sure that there is no method in another modules and you want to use particular method only, you can use this method. So there are two ways of importing the modules. Hope you understood. Meet you in the next video where we will be discussing about GUI programming.